My name is Tor Archer. I am a sculptor living and working in San Francisco. I have been steadily working as an artist over the last 30 years. I really got my start before that, growing up in Santa Barbara, California, in that my mother was a sculptor, so I was exposed at an early age. I work primarily from the human figure and have so really from the get-go. Now find myself working in fabricated metal, primarily copper, and looking at the natural world as an influence. In working primarily in copper, I like the fact that it is an ancient material. It was the very first metal ever smelted. I use it in a very available form, that of plumbing, tubing, wire, and pipes, that I do alter quite a bit. In working primarily from the human figure, a lot of it I have to trace back to my childhood, and in second and third grade my family lived in Rome, and to me it was that exposure to a visual world that was far beyond anything I had imagined, and a lot of that was figure sculpture. When I started working, it was a natural source of inspiration. And I like the fact that it has an incredibly long history going back to our earliest days. Currently, I've been looking at the figure, combining imagery that I find in the natural world and that of like twigs, branches, leaves, and combined with the way the natural world is organized and constructed, whether in like birds' nests or trees growing, just the way kelp washes up on a beach and intertwines. And there seems to be that underlying pattern that seems random yet has logic to it. In fabricated metal, I like the fact that for one, each piece is unique, and that it satisfies a very basic need of constructing and building and making things.
Thank you.